Hi, I'm Prajwal, and in this video, we will look at different methods to check or find SQL Server version and edition. Assume that you are a database administrator and you have been given a task to plan for SQL upgrade. The first thought that comes to your mind is, what is the installed version and edition of my SQL Server? Finding the SQL Server version shouldn't be a tough task, however, it is good to know the ways to find the installed SQL Server version and edition. I'll cover three different methods in this video. Method 1, use SQL query to find SQL Server version. Method 2, find SQL Server version using SQL Server properties. And method 3, check the SQL Server version using PowerShell. So let's get started. Method 1, use SQL query to find SQL Server version. Launch the SQL Server Management Studio and log in with your credentials. Right-click the SQL Server and click New Query. In the query box, type select @ version and click Execute. You can find the following details about the SQL Server. First, you can find the SQL Server version, which is Microsoft SQL Server 2017 in my case. Second, you can find the latest SQL Server cumulative update, which is RTM CU22 KB4577467 in my case. And you can also find the SQL edition, which is either Enterprise or Standard, and in my case it's Enterprise edition and it's 64-bit version. Method 2, find SQL Server version using SQL Server properties. This is probably one of the easiest methods to find the SQL Server version, and you don't need SQL Server Management Studio to know the version. Navigate to C, Program Files, Microsoft SQL Server, and your MS SQL Server folder, MS SQL, and Bin folder. Now within the Bin folder, look for SQL Server executable. Right-click the SQL Server.exe file and click Properties. Click the Details tab and you should find the file version and the product name listed. Method 3, check SQL Server version using PowerShell. Using PowerShell, you can find the SQL Server version. Launch the PowerShell as administrator and run the following command: invoke -sql command -query select @ version -server instance and localhost. The output shows the SQL Server version and the cumulative update applied. I hope this tutorial helps you to find the SQL Server version. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comment section. Don't forget to hit the like button, and for more videos, subscribe to my channel. Thank you.